The blight is worse here. If I don't get GAIA up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. I'm here, as promised. That's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone, but Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs, and even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on.
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe, and most in the chorus, want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. So the cave is sacred because machines like Rey and the one you call Fa go inside?
Yes. Before the derangement, once a year, each land god left the fields and made a pilgrimage to the cave. Always in the same order. Doe first, then Rey, then me, and so on. Spattered with soil from their labors, each reappeared. 2 days later, shining anew, all soil and ornaments of worship washed away. The tribe celebrated each return as one of the 8 hallowed festivals of our calendar.
But the derangement changed the cycle.
Yes. Or so we thought. Over time, the land gods stopped the ritual, becoming crazed and brittle. But 3 weeks ago, Fa trudged inside. The entire tribe lifted their voices in song, praying that the cycle had begun again. Fa has not emerged. What has our machines built to kill?
Our machines being made inside? Like, in a cauldron?
Sounds like it. But the way these land gods would come and go, it's not like anything I've seen before. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But, don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
An outlander of Plainsong. You'll want to talk to me if you plan on surviving out here. There's much happening on Plains.
Over here, friend.
Keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsong. We've had reports of Tanakh rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind. Sounds like the Utaro could use some backup against Tanakh rebels.
How are things?
Hunting grounds.
Busy. A few of your young sprouts attend at the trials.
Hi there.
I just can't believe she's dead. She was the best of us.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regalla's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tanakh doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. Bet a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
But I could. Maybe I'll see you there. Going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session.
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story and what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave, only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken.
We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
We've seen these machines before.
Towers! They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend things. We have to move. Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
All right, then. Yeah.
Machines.
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just one other missing land god in that cave.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo.
Is They're on to us.
Fight.
Thank you.
That was the last machine. Let's press on. Machines are everywhere. For the hunt. To a dire later. We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here.
Thank you.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
May the land gods forgive our trespass.
Rain's finally stopping.
What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! Useful for making dyes. Like a cauldron door. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe.
Now listen, the machines we've been fighting, they're different, more dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead, and be ready for anything. Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Thank you. cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That the nascent that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotted to the roots.
Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Oh no. What have I done?
How are you doing, Zo?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
You did the right thing, Zo. What are those panels on the floor?
I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
That works.
So close.
This device, the second sight, it's how Aloy saw what ailed Ray?
Yeah. It reveals things.
Damn.
Lights, images, glyphs.
So,
weaknesses on a
machine. Can you stand on that panel? Like this? Good. Stay there.
Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it.
What's that thing beyond
the wall? I think I can get the crate through that shield. But I'll have to go around. Now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time. Set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Okay, now I can cross.
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
Just wait here.
Get up to the node. Can do.
You made it.
Come on over, you two. Another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. Let's keep looking.
Engage. Active distribution.
She's in the air.
Don't let go, Aloy!
Yep, wasn't planning on it.
Should be able to glide to that platform down there.
Increase throughput by 20%.
There's the note.
Engage.
Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called GAIA. Cables covering that door. I think we're almost at the core. Be ready. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do. Varl, are you ready?
Dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Go.
a machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. We go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms.
Looks like
on
Festus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. Data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.